just going in and putting the work in, and it's been good for me. I've been getting good results from it and just continue to keep going.
This dude is only getting better. Makes shots, rebounds the ball, sees plays, can play in isolations, and he's going to continue to get better as he gets stronger.
Brandon Ingram is only 22 years old, okay? This is the first year that we're actually seeing Brandon Ingram healthy, and we're seeing the potential of how good he can be.
Oh! Rumble, young man, rumble!
Ingram is developing into a real star there in New Orleans.
Brandon with two on the clock for the win.
Yeah!
I just fell in love with the game of basketball, and it's been my outlet ever since.